Well, plans for the proposed Bison Bridge may be moving forward in Illinois. House lawmakers today adopted a resolution to incorporate plans for the proposal into phase one of the new Interstate 80 bridge project. The Bison Bridge would repurpose the current Interstate 80 bridge once the new span would be built. But this is all in the planning stages. It would include a wildlife crossing on one side and a park-like setting for foot traffic, bikes as well, on the other.